And now it is all about the penalty shootout. Goalkeeper beaten from the spot. He had to score, and he does. And up he comes, doing his best to remain focused. Job done from the spot. Oh, target missed here. And that is when you need your goalkeeper. Mental preparation is such a big part of this. Well, the Panenka has duly fooled the goalkeeper. And that, alas, went horribly wrong. Well, chance wasted. Oh, he saved it! It all falls on his shoulders. If he scores, they win. He's gambled on direction and won. And the penalty converted down the middle. So much pressure. If he fails to score, they lose. Now it's over, and the celebrations can begin.
Well, they probably just about deserved it, didn't they? Overall, they were the best team.
Scenes of jubilation here. They'll be hoping for bigger and better in the near future, but they're certainly going to enjoy this moment for now.
Well, winning becomes a habit, and I think they showed a lot of character here today. They're a tough team to beat, that's for sure.